Let's make my maple chocolate fritters because I always have a sweet tooth.
My favorite thing about this recipe is that everything is made in one bowl. We love easy cleanup.
For the glaze, all you need is powdered sugar, milk, and maple syrup. It's so good, I just wanna dance.